A Leap Hub is a dedicated space within a school which nurtures and incubates business ideas that are developed by young youth in the secondary school systems. It is within this space that students are also given the opportunity to access the internet and use online tools that help them develop their enterprise and their business ideas. They're also exposed to mentorship opportunities as well as opportunities to learn about business planning and other financial literacy ideals. This helps them to actually begin to envision themselves not as employees but as job creators and employers of their peers within the businesses that they will create beyond graduation.
Before Leap Hub, my life was just continuous flow. It had no direction. I just would get up in the morning and ask myself, what's my purpose in this life? But once Leap Hub came up, I got in touch with my creative side and I found out that there's a creativity in me, and if I continue building it up, I'll go somewhere so far. And Leap Hub has built me in a way and character that now I know, even if jobs are lacking in Kenya, I'm able to come up with something that will not only make myself known and make impact on other people's lives, but will also secure the future of the other generation that is coming up.
You'll be able to learn about how to make business, how to come up with the products and how to market them. So it's a good school having it, and then you're building up experience and skills that even after schools, here in schools you're building, and it will help us in our later life. Also building us career-wise, I think that you'll be able to know much about accounting, finance, and also marketing in some occasions.
By being brought to the Leap Hub, I now have access. I can now get to create my ideas and make more on it and know who can maybe help me on it.
We learned so much about innovating your ideas and creating ideas that can shape your future and help your community to improve and also to make lives of other people better and create employment.
You're able to draw on it if you want. You're able to visit other sites that help. Like in Form 1 English, we have the email. When you can actually show a student how to create an email address, so when they're doing the whole process on paper, it's easy because you've actually done it practically.
We all like playing games. And so, as you play the game, as you're having fun, as you're entertaining yourself, you're also learning. Through these questions, they cover the major parts of the syllabus. As you start with the brain pro mathematics, when you're over with it, you check another one, brain pro chemistry. You do the game according to the subjects you like or the subjects you want to study at that moment.
The platform allows me to share all the papers I did during the term with her, and she can share the papers she did during the term with me in an online platform.
Someone will have to pay a small charge in order to post an article there. So it is supporting us and also them marketing their ideas.
When I look at the program, the way it has been tailored, I believe it's a very good initiative for the boys and all for the students in the country. Considering the fact that we have had in Kenya what we call the diploma disease, where people think that it's all about the books, the certificate, and getting those white collar jobs. But what I've seen from the whole program is that students who take interest in the whole process actually are able to become more innovative and more creative.
The Leap Hub platform has really helped my students in creativity. I've seen them grow each day in idea formulation, innovation. And I may say that it has also helped them to embrace the world of business, and actually from that now they are viewing themselves much more as people who are supposed to create jobs other than to finish school and then wait to be employed.
We're able to learn so much from these mentors because they've shown us that once you get your idea, it's only 1%, but there's 99% still left to be done. And that is hard work and determination and being dedicated to your idea and being able to grow your business. So as a student, I'm able to understand that my idea is only as good enough as the effort I put into my idea. And I'm confident that by the time I am leaving school and I'm leaving the Leap Hub, that through Global Peace Foundation and these Leap Hubs, I will be able to become an employer of so many people and change the lives of so many Kenyans.